Hi guys, welcome back to Math in a Hoodie. I am so glad you're here with me today because I have put on my favorite hoodie and we are going to talk about math. Raise your hand if you like to do math. I bet some of you love math, huh? Well, today I'm super excited because we're going to talk about one of my favorite things called shapes. Shapes. Do you know what a shape is? Raise your hand if you know what a shape is. Learning shapes is a really important concept in math, so I'm glad you're here today because we are going to review and talk about shapes, which is going to be really fun. I bet if you took a minute and you looked around the room you're in right now, you would see different shapes, like pictures or balls or even your door. They're all made out of different shapes. So let's get started, shall we? Okay, the first shape we're going to talk about is the square. Can you say square? Square. Okay, the next shape we're going to talk about is a circle. Can you say circle? Okay, you guys are doing so good. Let's learn a new shape. This time we're going to talk about a triangle. Can you say triangle? Okay, guys, you guys are becoming shape masters. I'm so proud of you. Let's learn about our last shape today, which is a rectangle. Say rectangle. Okay, now that we've looked at those four shapes, a square, a circle, a triangle, and a rectangle, let's look at those shapes that are used outside and inside and at your house or maybe things you play with. Let's see if you can look at these common objects that we see every day and see if you can tell what shape is in them.
If you look at this window, can you see the square inside the window? If you look at this juicy orange, what shape do you see? Do you see a circle? What shape is the bottom of this ice cream cone? I think it's an upside down triangle. Do you see it? Look at this front door. Do you see the rectangle? When you look at a pair of glasses, what shape are the front of them? Looks like two circles to me. There are lots of shapes on a house, but what shape is that driveway? I think it's a square. Look at this Christmas tree. If you were to outline the edge of it all the way around, do you see the triangle? What shape are these little grapes? They're circles, aren't they? Look at the top of this Swiss cheese. It's a triangle laying down. Do you know what shape is on each side of a Rubik's cube? It's a square. Look at this big chalkboard. It's a long rectangle. Lots of packages that come to our front door are in a box, and the box looks like a square, doesn't it? Do you hang up banners when it's a birthday at your house? Each part of these banners is a triangle. I love to eat crackers. These crackers are in the shape of a square. What shape is a big TV? Well, that's a rectangle, of course. What shape are the four tires on your mom or dad's car? They're circles. If you're like my son, you love to eat pizza. Look at the shape of this slice of pizza. It's a triangle. Have you ever played a game that has a dice in it? Each side of the dice is a square. A red, juicy apple is a circle. The flag of the United States of America is in the shape of a rectangle. If you've ever held a baseball in your hand, you know that it's in the shape of a circle. It's always fun to wear a party hat, and party hats are in the shape of a triangle. Have you ever helped make cookies before? The pan that they go on is a long rectangle. Scoops of ice cream come out in the shape of a circle. Cones that you may see at a sporting event or when there's construction on the road are in the shape of a triangle. I'm sure you've been on a cell phone before, and the shape of all cell phones is a rectangle.
You guys, it's so awesome learning and practicing shapes with me today. Thanks for stopping by, and I'll see you guys next time on Math in a Hoodie.